You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Brian Coleman,
Mike Farrell, and we play mini basketball. Get with me. The police are gonna have to come and get me off your
back. That's how I'm going out. For the soccer dog brothers that's showing us. You know, a big part of the sport is staying hydrated. You're not gonna do anything without fluids in you.
It's definitely fair to say that hydration is a big part. Oh, Coleman, you do know it is 2:30.
Oh, 2:30. Shoot. I'm a pro dunker. I don't get blocked.
Did you say you don't get blocked? The whole damn world sees clearly that I'm down with the capital CPT. Boy, you can't. Nowhere is safe.
How it sound? Ooh. Who the freshest? Heard them all. That Sigma Phi Epsilon.
Most sports, football, basketball, wrestling, the ref's really in charge. See, with mini hoops, tell them what happens with mini hoops, Coleman.
They get dunked on.
That Sigma Phi Epsilon. Get sick.
I've almost never been dunked on in my entire life. There was one time, very questionable though.
Parties in the backyard, cause exams got a youngin' stressin' mad hard. So no love to imposters, cause SigEp got Greek gods on our rosters. Yeah, Sigma Phi, yeah, we reppin' it.
You know, you love scoring baskets, don't you, Mike?
You know, we're not always scoring baskets on the field. That's right.
That Sigma Phi Epsilon, who the freshest, put them all. That Sigma Phi Epsilon.
Look, baby girl, you're so damn funny though. I'm trying to know if I can hit it from behind though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine though. And when it's over, I press me run though. Hey, you talking bands, girl, I got it.
Wait. Alright, we're doing a survey for BG. We just wanted to know, like, if you would be upset, happy, if you were to get dunked on, like, in the middle of campus.
Are we good here?
Yeah, you guys are good.
So, yeah, she's mine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past Cypress. Rewind the